wow, that's Brody, how is he doing? And it looks like there's another new baby in Nora's troop again. And after the intermission, we will get to meet Tina's baby. That's Brody. What is he doing here right near the entrance to Golden Hill Road? This section of Golden Hill Road is usually territory of Dane's troop. I know Brody is trying to get himself accepted. So where's Dane's troop? Poor guy, life hasn't been kind to him since he's been ousted from our gang. Look at that bald patch on his forearm. He's been pulling his fur out. A sign of distress. It really doesn't look like success is within sight for him, after all these months. Stumpy tried for close to 2 years without making much inroads. Things are never easy. Just for consolation, really. Great guy, remember how he looked after his sister when she nearly lost her right leg? It's so sad to see him struggling like this. A softy, he is not cut out to be an alpha though. A lone bachelor. Now that makes sense, Brody is back to square one, in a bachelor troop. A younger one over there. And that confirms it, Brody is in a bachelor troop indeed. So far he's still holding his ground. But he clearly isn't the top dog in this troop. But he is still a force to be reckoned with, a grown-up male. He has left Brody well alone. Brody will survive in this bachelor troop. Another sudden downpour, can't believe that. Glad that I have that custom-made lens hood on my lens to protect it from the elements. Someone is holding a little one there. Wow, it's Locke. She has given birth too. This one doesn't look freshly baked. I reckon it's at least a few days old. And it really doesn't look like Lockie or Clyde either. It must have a different father. They are all waiting for that goodies van to hand out goodies. Still can't see whether the baby has a sack or not. Okay. I think I'm 70% sure it's a girl, or a boy with a very small sack. Neil seems to be very protective of the duo, so perhaps he could be the baby's father indeed. A baby really attracts all the attention. But goodies trump any baby, freshly baked or not. I think I will catch up with the baby on another occasion. So it looks like Lockie and her brother Clyde will have a baby sister this year. What's your suggestion a name for her, preferably with a Scottish root?